has entered the facility. All remaining survivors are advised to stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility.